thank him today. Praise him.
Upon the streets of gold, beside the crystal sea, heard these angels singing, and someone called your name. You turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said, "Friend, you may not know me now." And he said, "But wait. You used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. Every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. One day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to Lord, I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave." Then another man stood before you. He said, "Remember the time a missionary came to your church. His pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave, and that's why I'm in heaven today. For giving to the Lord, I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave." One by one they came, far as your eyes could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices you made, they were unnoticed on this earth, in heaven now proclaimed. I know up in heaven you're not supposed to cry, but I'm almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, "My child, look around you. Great is your that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave. Thank you for giving to the Lord. That was changed. Thank you to the Lord. I am so glad you came. I am so glad you came. My brother Silas, Paul uttered with a groan. Today when they were beating us, I thought we were going home. But when I opened up my eyes, I was gonna look at Jesus' face. Here we are together in this dreadful.
tomorrow brings or what it has in store.
Ooh. and we glorify.